Yeah, sweet. So, first debacle, putting it on YouTube. That was a lot of fun. Alright, yeah, destroy this goddamn skeletons again. I'm hurling my boner at you! Yeah, don't get burned by skeletons. Oh shit, or decapitated by flying discs. Yeah, again, I like to kill this guy up here because, you know, XP is always much needed. Allows you to level up and get better at life. Dodge the skeletal boners some more. Really not difficult. Alright, sweet. Through here we've got our dungeon map. Oh, sweet. It's just like Zelda. You can see that. We haven't really gotten much, 4.2%. It's just you know, basic starter level there. Sweet, alright. These skeletal archers are kind of a bitch, especially because the basilar has such a shitty length. Doesn't really help you out in any way. I don't remember why we're going up here because I believe you can't get. We'll just go up here and kill things for fun. It's good to get a sense of your surroundings. Also, because I don't really remember. I do. Sometimes I'll speed the game up just because I get bored with them running across the screen. I guess that's mostly my shortcoming, my fallacy, but. I believe you need the flying armor to get that. Alright, yeah, save, blah, blah. Let's just go down here. Watch out for this thing with the big eye. Kind of hit it in the big eye. I mean, it's not really. It's got like a bunch of testicles hanging off it. I think it needs to die. I like to say all these monsters are really. What they want to tell you is kill me. Kill me now, please, because I've been trapped in this video game, and it sucks for me. Especially bats. I mean, poor bats. Jesus Christ, they get such a bad name. Real bats are kind of cute, you know. I mean, I wouldn't fuck a bat, but still, not all that bad. You can't kill these fish. It's kind of sucky because they try and kill you like a lot. Really kind of wish they would do that. Puts a damper on a relationship. What can you say? We have a cavernous mouth. You just want it to be constantly filled with dick. And I just can't produce that much dick for all of these monsters to suck on. Well, I say that, but. Yeah, save your game often, because otherwise you'll just be like, fuck, I'm the same goddamn game, shut. Yeah, without double jump, jumping sucks. Make use of your souls, they can really help you out. I think I have some flying armor, it's really helpful. Let's see at your, merman, see what he does. He fires a almost useless water pistol. Well, there we go, we did some damage. Almost useless. Oh, I'm ejaculating out of my eyes. Yeah, these viewer things are just like lion heads with dick coming out of them. I think they're fun to kill. That's why I'm chasing this guy. See, because once you come on them, they become incredibly excited and just can't contain themselves. Must combust in flame. So yeah, once again, a villain has made his lair like really hard to get around. You have to jump around and go down dungeons and shit. Well, I don't know how they stand it. So basically, you jump up in the air. Well, you don't do that. You jump up in the air and float across. using your flying armor. That's a potion. There's a, like, really rare for some reason. I don't know why. I think it kind of sucks a bit, because they give you mind ups all the time. Where you really lose health, and they're, like, really not very common for everything. God damn. This guy's kind of hard to kill, especially with current weaponry. See, I could use this short sword, and it would kind of help me out, especially on length. But this Basilar just does so much more damage. See the difference between 21 and 32, which is 11. These zombie soldiers, you pretty much just want to get down and get crouched in front of them. Try and get as many hits as you can before shit goes down. And, oh yeah, sweet. Up here we have a leather plate. It's much better than the cloth tunic that we have. So we should definitely put that on. Again, kill all of the fixations, light fixtures. Dracula might hate you for it. But, I mean, that's really what you gotta do if you're committed to, helping the environment is replace all of your light fixtures with a more energy-friendly, energy-saving alternative. Which is, of course, what I'm doing by extinguishing all these fossil fuel burning appliances. I'm gonna go this way. It looks the least harrowing. I really hate these skeletal archers. They kind of suck dick. Yeah, when the bats line up like that, it's fun to get them in a sort of domino effect. I don't know, I guess some people are fond of killing the bat train, as it were. But, I don't know. I kind of like to think they would want peace with their sexual deviation, so... you know, it's whatever. God damn it, die, skeleton knight. Yeah. I hate it when things injure you. I mean, it's kind of like, what the fuck? I didn't do shit. I'm just trying, I'm going about my day. Yeah, you're gonna want to not die. That's kind of what I'm doing here. But I'm more trying to shoot my water pistol and being fervently rejected by my computer's controls of speed. Just it's not really at all like the Game Boy. It's more like you're typing a paper for English, which kind of makes this experience a little bit weird. My body's a little confused right now, because it doesn't usually associate typing with good things. Usually it's just bad things. God damn it. I don't think I can get over there now. But we'll try one time. Yeah, I think I'm incapable of crossing the gap at this point. For that, I believe you need the double jump. That's a really helpful thing that you get later. Some reason he can't jump twice now. He just you know, he's got that stupid layman's jump, as I like to call it. But it's whatever. So, you know, after you get all this good shit, put on this scarf, that'll help you out. You got a scarf and a pendant. Pendant increases your luck, scarf increases your defense. I'm kind of on the side of the defense, but that's just because I've always been a more practical minded person. You may prefer to increase your luck, but you know, this isn't really a gambling game. you're not really called upon to be really incredibly lucky ever. So, yeah, fun times. XP is always good, but I've only got 30 more seconds on this video. I'm kinda wanna get back to the save, but I don't think I'm gonna make it. Sweet, so yeah, descend back down the great whatever this is. And then you get back down here, sweet.